An APD patrol car crashed and caught fire in southeast Albuquerque. The fire was put out on scene. A woman in the other vehicle was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Nearby, APD located a stolen vehicle and a man and woman were arrested. Officers found a metal cylinder in the vehicle that prompted a bomb squad response. It turned out to be a modified gun.